Hello guys, we are back to more of the Evil Within 2. Sorry for the inconvenience. I couldn't upload it, the video. I didn't get a chance. I got super busy. But video's up now. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. I'm about to upload this part 2. What the fuck? Yeah. Come on. That's bullshit. Okay. Let's continue on. We're out of ammo. Woo! I think I used my stem pack. Yes, I did. Sons of biscuits. Did I switch gun by accident? God damn it. Oh, I want this one. There was my phone. Okay. Union. We. Okay. Oh, man. I was about to ask that. Huh. Feel like going up here. Maybe we can find something. I doubt it. What kind of road is this? Nope. It's an invisible wall. Woo! Jesus Christ, that was kind of anticlimactic. God, I'm so sleepy. I just got done working out. By the way, guys, special news, me and the guys, we opened the new, we opened. Oh yeah, they're dead.
O'Neil, move.
He's dead. Can I get that assault rifle? Please tell me I can go get that assault.
Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. Those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Okay. Gonna be quite a way. I can get that one on the left. This is going to be Oh, sweet. That's badass. Okay. I was hoping that it would conceal me. Climb. Climb what? Ah, herb. What is this? Bottles, oh, okay. Sneak you, bitch. Wait, did he just like use a syringe or what did he do? Okay. Man, this is freaking... I feel like going after the other ones, but... that would be too much at one point. Don't turn around, don't turn around! Fuck you, bitch! God damn! Look at that ketchup! Well, he's dead. Did they get rid of the matches? Oop! Hmm. Said it could be done, but Jesus Christ. I don't feel like risking it at one go. I'm gonna go for it. If I die, I'll just get back to where the door was. Okay. What happened to my bottle? Bottle! Oh shit, we can carry a lot now. That's some great improv dancing, guys. You got this. A lot of crates over there. Oh. Ooh, okay. I am on enemy territory. Damn. I don't think it could be done. I mean, it probably could. But I don't feel like risking it. Damn it, I threw my bottle. Screw this. I was gonna go for it, but I don't know. I'm just too scared. Shit. Pudding mash! It's a nice feature. Oh! Here they come.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
All right.
The better. I really don't want to fight them. What the hell? Can I get this bottle? I just heard crying. Ah! Medical syringe. I got black and conditioner. Anything else here? You nasty. Nope. I guess we're good in this area. Look at my wedding ring, even though I'm not married anymore.
Don't come any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? Can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? what they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security.
That is a partner.
Protecting me was his job. And my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot!
Damn. Badass.
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam, I mean.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what...
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah. Okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
What the hell? That's new.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. The time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner, simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but... What's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say work?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I could get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal.
Oh, hell yeah, we're going there.
Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. It takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Okay. So this is how it's gonna work. Sweet. Says terminals. Can we use... Okay. Sweet. Chapter 3, guys. We are starting it. Okay, anything else that I can get from here? I got weapons parts. More weapons parts.
Tell me.
Yeah. Coffee makers. Drink coffee and it will restore you to full health. Oh, sweet! It's actually pretty badass.
The edge off.
Damn. I was hoping it wasn't gonna take that long. Okay, I got bullets. Workbenches. Workbenches can be used to craft ammunition. What the hell? Okay. Let's do this. Yes, that's a wrench. Woo! Okay, sorry about that. Crafting, handgun bullets. I have 6. I'm gonna craft 1. I'm keeping. For now. Okay, let's see what guys, what can we upgrade? Increase cape clip, unlocks level 2, and has firepower and ammo. We're going this for now. Just for now, because ~90? God damn. Okay, it's badass. Okay. It's pretty cool. I like that. Consumes more, so I mean, I can understand. So I still got coffee. Shit. Oh, God. Is it that nurse, really?
What the?
Just get Sebastian, we know who it is. She's back! Sebastian's room. So it's pretty much... God, I'm getting hungry right now. What? Was there really any point to giving us a workbench and then giving us another one? God damn it. That was just kinda... Oh, God, my... We know what's gonna go on now. It ain't that difficult.
out of here.
Detective Castellanos. What a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective.
Oh, God, she's gonna... I'm tied up. Damn. There's a whole 50 Shades of Grey.
Just like before.
I don't think I'm ready for this foreplay, guys. She's literally gonna go mindfuck me. Okay. Stealth. Okay. Costa, what the... God. Screw that. Are you... Jesus Christ, what the hell? I mean, the combat doesn't... I don't think the combat will matter that much, honestly. That was bullshit. Oh, okay, we got a creepy ghost. Let's just... Okay, at least it's fast. No spooky jump scares. No spooky jump scares. Oh, that's badass. Oh.
Huh? Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal we mentioned.
Damn, shit's long. Warden crossbow. Let's go there. Oh.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Come here, bitch! I fucking knew it. It's a key! Bitches. I think this might be really exciting. Green herb! Give me this! Ooh, I got one. Ooh, go back, go back. Nails. Okay. Yes, guys, I'm literally just smashing the X button if I miss anything. That's what I always do with video games. Jort, let's do it. More parts. Out of the... Damn, this literally consumes so much part. I got a flyer. Union, 200's best. I don't care. It's locked. Okay, let's move to the next house. Right now, it's just gonna be exploring. Okay, so that's our safe house. Okay, well, it's locked down. Oh, it's a trash can. I got a bottle. It's kind of stupid. What the? Are you? Okay. I'm not gonna question that logic. Smoke powder. Damn, I'm getting a lot right now. I am happy with this. Take it, bitch. Damn, nothing. Okay, so now I gotta check under cars. This. Is there anyone over here? Nope. And stealth kill this bitch. Oh, bloody axe. Yeah, I didn't break. Okay, so pretty much this is where we start getting more stuff in little by little. Is that open? No. Okay, guys. I don't know where I fit all this. But I ain't questioning it. Off we go to another store. I got 2 more minutes on this video before it's the end of it. Damn. More trash. Woo! I got a metal pipe. I'm gonna beat some bitches. We got this. One more kill. No. Yeah! Oh, goddamn. Something. So this game is gonna play real different from the other one. It's not gonna be linear. Okay, I gotta get used to it, guys, so. Gonna have to give me some patience. But as of now, guys. Okay. we're gonna take this last enemy. And then from there we'll just call it a video. God damn. And damn. That's actually badass. They have whole different animations for everything. Well, guys, I'm gonna call it because something's weird going on. I don't know, but I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye.